Those hundreds filled the streets tonight. They brought flowers, stuffed animals, balloons, and candles to remember Angie. Both of her parents admitted they asked God why he took her so soon. But her dad says he knows his daughter's heart was too good for this world.
It was a man to be for my baby girls.
Angelina, Angie for short, was just sitting at the kitchen table with her mom and two sisters when bullets flew through their window.
They heard the gunshots. They rushed out of here.
Her cousin lives right down the road. He still can't believe she's gone.
I was just praying for a miracle from God because we didn't know what had happened yet.
Just 11 years old, they say Angie loved school and her family.
She loved Cheetos, hot Cheetos to be specific, and she was just the sweetest girl.
Her cousin tells us they will always remember her smile and her innocence.
The Bible says that to enter to the kingdom of heaven, you have to be like a child. I think Angie is that perfect example. I know she's in heaven, and we gotta follow her example, which is to be friendly, to be nice, to mean no harm to anyone.
The family now leaning on their faith and the community to get through this.
Man, they pretty much block out the street, and you know, it just shows you that, you know, there's love out here, you know, in the midst of, you know, these evil things happening.
And it's that faith that helps them forgive.
We don't want to retaliate. We don't want to do to them what they did to us, and what's best is for our family to forgive and to, you know, to just take this moment to grow together, take this moment to love each other more.
The family says at first it was hard to see this window, but now they say they will not leave the place that Angie called home.
We're not going to let this act, you know, stop us or scare us from, you know, being a community, for being a home. This is our community.
The family says their message to the community tonight is to love your family because tomorrow is never a guarantee. If you want to help the family, we have a link on our website, fox5vegas.com. Tiana Bonner, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.